Constantino.
¡Qué vale!
Pound for pound.
Little Giant Boxing.
Motivado de regresar más fuerte que nunca. Entonces creo que eso me hace un peleador más peligroso todavía.
Can we get the English translation first?
I'm sorry that he coming off the loss that he feels much more motivated than before. Sorry.
How are you since the loss? You said you feel more motivated. Did it reignite the fire for boxing for you, losing to Bivol? Did it reignite the fire for you?
I always train 100% and I love boxing. That's never go away. But I feel like different, like more motivated, more, I feel more danger. Because I really want to be in the ring, especially with this guy Golovkin. He's talking a lot of shit, so it's gonna be a good fight.
Was the decision made to fight Golovkin prior to the fight with Bivol, or
yeah, I have two fights with Bivol and Golovkin, but just right after the fight with Bivol, I say no, I want the rematch in September, but we have this date, so I can't do that, so I need to fight Golovkin and then.
Should we expect a more aggressive Canelo? Should we expect a more aggressive version of you on the 17th?
Yeah.
Canelo, you said that Golovkin has said a lot of shit. Is there anything in particular that has upset you?
Oh, he always talk about I'm scared, I'm running away when I'm fighting the best guys out there. And he's fighting with that class D fighter. So, and he's talking a lot of things about me. So that's why he's personal for me.
Neither of you guys have gone down in the first two